Actually, those are your answers. They're not the questions, they're your answers.
That's a translated version of the written questions they posed. You
read from that. See, each one of those answers was kind of an essay. I was wondering, is there reason for that? Or?
Well, the articles in it are usually very long in his vestia, so we have to fill up a little space for it.
And also, Gorbachev did a little essay on each of his. Oh. Your total was less than his total at the Time magazine, who watched that very carefully. Mm.
President, we had lunch with the four journalists yesterday, and they noted that it's Halloween. They're giving an interview on Halloween, so the first question they said, Mr. President, trick or treat.
We'll find out by November 20th.
That's right.
Now, what would be a very tactful answer? A tactful answer would be to say, well, trick or treat, you've been tricking us, and we've been treating you the way you should be treated.
Yeah. You could have a potato chip, you could have a potato.
Very much the opportunity to be able to speak, in a sense, to the people of your country. I've always believed that a lot of the ills of the world would disappear if people talked more to each other instead of about each other. So I look forward to this meeting and welcome your questions.
Mr. President, we appreciate greatly this opportunity to ask you personal questions after you kindly answered our written questions. And we hope that they will be constructive and will facilitate success on your forthcoming meeting with our leaders.
Well, I'm looking forward to that meeting. I'm hopeful and optimistic that maybe we can make some concrete achievements there.
Thank you, gentlemen.